please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter. Unforgettable Soni Razdan, an actress who has given some great performances. Soni Razdan, a British-born Indian actress and a film director. Let's know all about her. Soni Razdan was born on 25th October 1956 in Birmingham, UK. Her mother was a German, Gertrude Hoelzer, and father a Kashmiri Pandit, Narendra Nath Razdan. She started her career with English theatre. She was seen in John Fowler's The Collector, and then came her Hindi stage career with Bund Darvaze, which was Satyadev Dubey's adaptation of Jean Paul Sartre's No Exit. At that time, Soni Razdan's photographs were seen by Franco Zeffirelli, who wanted to cast her as Mary in his miniseries Jesus of Nazareth. The role finally went to Olivia Hussey, and at that time, Soni Razdan was cast as a young grieving mother, as well as appearing as an extra in other scenes. And then she was seen as Sulochana in the hit series Buniyaad on Doordarshan. She was also seen in many other serials like Saahil, Gaatha, and many more. And then in the year 2002, she decided to become a director. She directed Aur Phir Ek Din on Star Plus. It was a takeoff on One Fine Day starring Michelle Pfeiffer and George Clooney. Soni Razdan has been a part of stage, television and films. As a director, she directed films like Nazar and Love Affair. She was seen acting in Meghna Gulzar's Raazi, which also starred her daughter Alia Bhatt in the lead role. The mother and daughter came together on screen for the first time. Let's take a look into her personal life. Soni Razdan got married to film director Mahesh Bhatt on 20th April 1986. At that time, both converted to Islam, as Mahesh Bhatt did not want to divorce his first wife. From their marriage, they had two daughters, Shaheen Bhatt and Alia Bhatt. By getting married to Mahesh Bhatt, Soni Razdan becomes a stepmother of Pooja Bhatt and Rahul Bhatt, and an aunt to Emraan Hashmi. Soni Razdan has been a part of films like 36 Chaurangi Lane, Saransh, Mandi, Trikal, Monsoon Wedding, Sadak, and many more. For sure, she is an unforgettable actress. To know more interesting stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.